You're listening to the news at this time on Africa Business Radio. The Toronto Stock Exchange S&P/TSX Composite Index opened lower on Friday, extending previous session's losses amid renewed tensions between Washington and Beijing after U.S. President Trump threatened to impose new tariffs against China. Meanwhile, latest data showed factory activity in Canada shrank at the sharpest pace on record in April as the coronavirus pandemic hit the economy. And that was the news at this time on Africa Business Radio. You can continue to listen live online at www.africabusinessradio.com or via our mobile app. Thank you for listening.